stop sign has been turned off. You may continue to use the charge your phones and tablet. If you're sitting in an exit row, please do not plug your devices into the outlet. Before exiting your seat area, please double check those seat back pockets and the area around your seat to make sure you have all of your personal belongings. And once again, we ask you to use caution when opening overhead compartments, as items do tend to shift throughout the flight. Once we arrive at the gate, our airport team would be more than happy to answer any questions you might have. And we are coming into gate B7, that is Bravo 7. And if Denver is your final destination and you have checked luggage, you're going to find that at carousel number 12. Once again, gate B7, and checked luggage at carousel number 12. From all of us here at United and our Star Alliance partners, we do thank you so very much for joining us this evening. We've enjoyed having you as our guest, and we do look forward to seeing you again soon on another United flight. Enjoy Denver or wherever your travels may take you. And once the fasten seatbelt sign has been turned off, we do ask that you stand clear of any doors to allow flight attendants to complete their final safety duties.